Now we are currently traveling through the area known as the Palmer Hay Flats, which is a state game refuge encompassing about 28,000 acres of land. This homes many different types of waterfowl, mammals, and fish. It's a very large saltwater marsh and a staging area for a lot of migrating birds as they make their way towards the breeding grounds in the interior of Alaska.